Next level on my agenda is dangerous descent. Now, I've been having trouble with this because at the end, you know, you have all those rocket launchers. But then I figured out something. I had a nano suit. Boy, did that change everything. Changed the complexion of the game. Not to mention one of the rocket guards did a disappearing act. After I tried shooting him and missing him twice with rockets, he magically disappeared. Into thin air, he vanished. Yeah, I'm gonna have to censor myself sometime soon. This is getting ridiculous. I'm gonna just download that bleep sound and start using it. Maybe I'll do one based off of the Jimmy Kimmel unnecessary censorship. Playing Punch Out, you know, Mike Tyson's Punch Out, very first time in my life. It's like a couple days ago. Can't believe it's been like 23 years since it's been out, and I finally decided to play it. And I got past Glass Joe in the second round, which is, I guess, a very bad thing in itself. You should be able to first round that bitch. I failed Piston Honda the first time. Fonda. I then took on Don Flamenco and beat him. But I learned that he and Von Kaiser, who I also beat very easily. What?! You're still alive?! Yeah, Von Kaiser and Don Flamenco, if you do the 1-2-1-2-1-2, after they do uppercuts, you can blast them both. So it earned you an easy TKO. I learned. King Hippo kicked my ass for a little bit. Then eventually, I started catching on. And then Great Tiger ass-raped me! Took me like 8 tries to figure out how to defend that magic punch of his that goes like 5 times. Because he kept knocking me out with that. Did that. Finally took care of Great Tiger, don't ask. I think I got really lucky. Who was after that? Oh yeah, Peace did Honda. Yet again. Yeah, that's where I'm stuck at right now. Fuck, nice job. Nice job! Yeah, that's where I'm stuck at. Piston Honda. Again. I'd say I failed pretty miserably. Just like I'm doing right now. Now I'm not talking about Punch-Out, I should be able to not fail as much. Because my focus should be all in. No, it's not. What?! So you know what? I'm gonna shut up right now. I told you so. Fuck. This is almost as frustrating as the time I was playing Ninja Gaiden 3 for the first time. Which was probably the most asshole-ish game ever made by Tecmo. Terrible story. And not to mention, all the guards in the US version, for some reason, did double damage. I couldn't have killed him. I could not have killed him yet. One more to go, 007. Oh my freaking lord. No freaking way. What was with the double deal? I know this was a daily double. I'm gonna play it safe. I'm gonna wager everything. Yeah, I love the Celebrity Jeopardy SNLs. I'll play it safe. I'll wager zero. Okay, for $0, name this continent. Asia. Mr. Travolta, Asia. Time's up. The correct answer was Asia. So degrading. SNL pretty much has melted the minds of so many. Well, let's face it, we all appreciate it. Almost as much as I appreciate doing that. Okay, now, we are sort of playing well. Except that little bogus the game pulled on me. That little hocus bogus. See what I did there? Hocus bogus. Yeah, it's not that funny. Oh, that hurt. Alright, now, rock time. A little bit of skill. Fire. Fire! I just blasted the third guard. How? Adios, muchachos. Okay, now I'm sort of in the hunt this time, right? Let's go. Let's see if we get raped again. Ah. Oof, that thing had me written all over it. That thing had my name on it. Not again. There's always a guard here. What gives? Oh, the third guy. Yes! There's only three guys there. Which doesn't make sense at all, because there's always a fourth guy right behind that thing. Right next to that thing I'm focused on. So I'm sort of waiting for that to be my demise. Okay, I'm through the first part. Second, too. Now, I've learned I have a nano suit, so I've been taking a little bit of unfair advantages on it. Watch. And see if I can replicate it. You do that, they don't know where the fuck you are. You blast two of them. You blast those two! And now you take out this guard straight up. Look at that! Just the way the doctor ordered it, right? Oh man, what? You can't be still alive. Like I said, you're not still alive. I know Narsing! I did not see you! You are dead to me! So are you. Oh, you're also done. I don't need these rocks anymore. They're not gonna give them to me anyways. Assholes. There you go. That part is done. I don't have to worry about it with Jaws. So, congratulate me on a soon-to-be platinum. Why am I so arrogant? Because I have not lost the Jaws in 10 meetings. I think. That doesn't mean I won't put a little bit of reaction. A little bit of emotion and reaction every time I do fight that guy. See? I tend to like screaming like that a lot. I don't know why, it's fun for some reason. Ah! Oh, shitfuck. Shitfuck! 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 Ta-da! So it wasn't pretty, but you know what? Job done. That's also a platinum. But I already got it, so it won't give me it again. I wish it would. And by the way, having this many cheats would unlock the unlimited battery, if I'm not seriously mistaken. Which I also have. See? Unlimited battery. I have ammo, slow-mo drive, and platinum gun. There you go. 21 array. Wow. I cannot believe that. Till next time, I'll be working on Phase Splendor and maybe the Machinery of Evil.